everyone. I'm Dr. Carla Castolo. I'm a cardiologist here in Hospital Puerto Vallarta. Probably some of you already know me. Today I'm here to give you some important information about heart diseases. I know we are facing an extraordinary situation. COVID-19 came to change everything that we take for granted, but it's really important to keep in mind some important information about heart diseases. Because cardiovascular diseases are the number one cause of death around the world, and the most common presentation is stroke or heart attacks. So in order to receive treatment properly on time, it's really important that you catch the signs early, and you learn to recognize or learn what are the symptoms of a heart attack, because not everything is chest pain, and symptoms could be different between women and men. And there are some uncommon symptoms that you need to know. Yes, I know, when you think of heart attack, what comes to our minds is chest pain. But let me tell you that 50% of the patient doesn't have pain at all. And if we think about women, it's even less common. Of course, in general, as in men, the most common symptom is chest pain or discomfort, heaviness, tightness in the chest. But heart attacks could appear as any discomfort in the upper body. For example, pain in one or both arms, in the back, in the neck, in the jaw, or even stomach pain. But I told you not everything is chest pain. There are some other very common symptoms like shortness of breath or cold sweat that are usually are related with exercise or with emotional stress. In women, even though the most common symptom is chest pain, women are a little different because women experience symptoms that usually we don't relate with heart attacks, that we call uncommon symptoms. For example, extreme fatigue, severe weakness, dizziness, lightheadedness, fainting, or even just nausea, vomiting, and heartburn. That is why women have more complications because they receive treatment later. So at the end of the day, you need to trust your body, because if you have heartburn for a long time and it's been the same, and with your medication it disappears or it improves, yes, probably it's just heartburn. But if you notice that it goes too long, that it keeps getting worse and worse even with medication, don't hesitate to reach medical attention. Or if you feel that something is not right, probably it isn't, and it'll be a good idea to go to your doctor and get a checkup. So we're here in hospital for you. Bye!